Yes, hello there. I'm David Bryant, and I'm an artist working from Trentham in this beautiful old studio here. I'm part of the Open Studios program this year for the first time, and I think it's going to be really interesting, exciting sort of thing to do. Not only that, even now, just with a dozen or so people I've had in the first hour, I've got some really good feedback on how my artwork is perceived. I've tried a few different styles, different subjects and things over the last year, just learning a few tricks, a few techniques and tricks. And the feedback I've got has been really valuable in the fact that the more experimental things I'm doing now are the things that appeal mostly to people. Yeah, so I'm using watercolour. And I've just started doing watercolour on unreceptive surfaces, as in not normally use watercolour paper and the paint will soak in. Well, I'm using surfaces where it sits on the top and you can puddle it round and you can drop things into it and it goes quite very interesting. The trouble with that is it's very hard to control, and I've done a lot of portraits where control is the optimum thing to get a likeness. So it's quite hard to get used to the fact that this paint can run around more and I've got to just loosen up and let go of some of the control. So anyway, already in the first hour, this has been a really valuable experience for me.